It was one of the most impressive weekends in the history of the BNP Paribas Open, when Novak Djokovic, ranked third at the time, beat world number two Roger Federer and world number one Rafael Nadal in consecutive days in 2 3-set matches to take his second BNP Paribas Open title.
Novak Djokovic is your champion here, and for the moment, you'd have to say he's the best player in the world.